Hey, how you doing? Let's do it to it. Oops. Go. There's a fork. That should win on the spot here. Sometimes you gotta seal up all your weaknesses. I'm going to trade off the last rook, and then it's game, set, and match. Let's do a puzzle rush. Back, I'll let you take a look at this. right back. Take here, and then king takes. If you saw that, congrats. Takes there. Mate here. Mate there. Attack there. And, oh. Hold on, let's try that again. Okay. Let's try a new one. Okay, bang. Mate. Check. Mate. Checkmate. Checkmate. Check to grab the piece. Grabs a piece. Grabs a rook. Takes here. Does mate. Check, check. Checkmate. Take the bishop. Check. Wins queen. Not there. And then checkmate. Takes here, wins a knight, checkmate, that wins a piece, takes, checkmate. Check. Oops. Probably pushing. To push, takes, yeah. Yep. Takes. Then you take there. There, takes, check, 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 mate, knight. Okay, up. Queen. Check, check. Wins queen. Strip tags. Once a night. Kind of an odd one. Jack with a knight. Nope. It's actually rook takes g2. Let's see if we get to 40 tonight. We'll try. Check. Gotcha. Oh. Let's give it one more shot. We'll try to get to 30. Going, trying to be really efficient here. See if we still can get to 30. That one was a mouse slip. And then if he takes there, then we have a discovery. Perfect. We'll call it on this right here. Wanted to thank you for allowing on participating. We had a really good game there. We won. Had a couple problems on the other thing. I think we really would have went to 30, but we had that mouse slip that really affected the whole thing. But you know what? You got to remember, we learned even from that. So you got to always keep that in your forefront, that it's all about learning, improving, and getting better. And that's what Bruce Lee was saying about take what you know, be able to apply it, and be willing to do something with it. And, as always, remember that treasure your victories, learn from your losses, remember that mistakes don't define who you are, it's how you handle a mistake that defines who you are as a chess player and a person in whatever field the Lord's called you into. And that is exactly true, because, trust me, when you lose a game, a very hard-fought game, or you may have kind of made a move that drew the game rather than winning it, go back, find out what happened, find the correct move, improve on it, and you'll get better. You'll come back and you'll get those really nice wins. But you can't, if you can't put off not going over those ones that you lost. Yeah, it's the only way you're going to be able to learn, my friends. So we just have to swallow egos and actually do that. So, and remember that, remember, important is receiving the Lord Jesus as Lord and Savior of your life, because eternity is a long time. Like you have a clock on the board, eternity is a clock with no time on it, and it's forever. And so I want to see you with us up there. So it's important that you receive the Lord Jesus as Lord and Savior. And remember the Team Chess Cruncher motto of hanging up your coats, hanging up your hat, sitting down and studying, when most won't, Team Chess Cruncher does, and that makes all the difference. As Wesley So says, serve the Lord Jesus. As I say, God bless. I'll see you next time on Chess Cruncher TV. Have a blessed morning, afternoon, and evening. Lord willing, I'll be back on tomorrow. We'll keep pushing forward, onward, and upward. Remember what Hannibal Smith said. Even inside of what looks like a random position, my friends, there's always a plan. And when you find it, you get to say, I love it when a plan comes together. Okay, two thumbs up, hoorah, be blessed, and I will see you tomorrow. Keep pushing forward, stay strong during this hard time, and I pray you receive the Lord Jesus, Lord, Savior of your life, and keep pushing forward, Team Chess Cruncher. Hoorah, go Team Chess Cruncher. Bye-bye.